what is popping, you guys? Okay, so today we are going to be doing something very exciting. We are finally going to be looking at everything that I got for my birthday slash Christmas. So this is going to be a pretty big haul because it's a lot of stuff. But we're going to get right on into it. We're going to look at everything that I got. And yeah, girl, let's just get into it. Okay, so the first thing, I'm going to show you all the dirty clothes because I want to get it off my bed as soon as possible. So I already wore this shirt. This is from a Shein order that I was able to do with a $100 gift card that I got from one of you guys. So one of you guys actually gave me a $100 gift card and I was able to get a bunch of stuff from Shein. So I got this myself, this shirt, and I got myself these pants. Yeah, it's a whale. These really cute striped pants. I really like these types of pants, these like stripy ones. I thought they're gonna be more cuffed at the bottom. Turns out they're more of a bell bottom, which I'm fine with, but they kind of drag on the floor a little bit because I'm a little short. I'm currently 5'4¾", girl, so I'm a little short. Let me just show you all the stuff from Shein, might as well. Then I also got this cute shirt as well. I wore this in my Willy Wonka video that I did. I got these cute little like fishnet thingies that I can wear on my shoulders, and I got them in a bunch of different colors. I got a pink one, I got an orange one, and I also got a black one. As you can see, super cute, pulls on the shoulders. I can actually probably wear one for right now, why not. Let's do my birthday colors. Let's do pink and orange real quick. There we go. See, look at that. Look how cute. So I got these, and then I also got myself a black bra because I've realized I've been needing a black bra in a lot of my outfits. So I decided to finally get myself a black bra. Got myself a super cute two-piece. So it's like this, and it shows on the side. It shows your thigh and stuff. And then I think this is the top, if I'm not mistaken. This might not be the top. I think the top is this one. And then we have the top, which is this really cute, like long sleeve type of thing. I'm getting confused by the top. Okay, here we go. It goes like this, and then the long sleeves like that. So super cute. And then I also got I realized I didn't have a lot of, like, I do have a lot of black clothing. What am I saying? I have a lot of black clothing, but I wanted more, so I got more. So I also got this one as well. It's for my baddie days, you know what I mean? When I want to wear, like, a baddie color, and I feel like baddie color is black and white. I also got this one, which I'm actually the most excited for. It is this really cute top that's also like that other one that has the little sleeves. And but this one has, like, a bit of a texture because it has, like, raised velvet on the mesh, and it feels so good on the fingers, like when you like rub your hand through it. But I am very, very excited to try. I'm very excited to put this on. I'm very excited to have this one be one of my constant wears, girl, because it is. It's gonna be one of my constant wears. And then I also got this cute tube top as well. Super cute, felt very Y2K, felt very like early 2000s, like apple bottom jeans era, you know what I mean? So I got those. And then I also got two of the same crop top on accident, but it's okay because it's a cute crop top, but it is this fake Diesel. I mean, but you know what I mean, girl, but they're really cute. I really like them. I was like, you know what? I don't care. I don't care that they're fakies. I don't care. I don't care. I want them. And I got two of them, both in the same color, although I feel like one of them shines more than the other. I could be so wrong. But I feel like this one shines more than this one. It's not just me, girl. These are way more shiny than these. You can 100% tell. This one is Shein Icon, and then this one is Shein Easy Wear. So I feel like this bitch does not gleam and glimmer as much as this one. But that's just me. That's my conspiracy theory. I don't know, girl. And then the last thing I got from Miss Shein with my wonderful gift card was this right here. This really cute highlighter. Also, their like Shein Glam packaging is very, like, girl, it's kind of amazing. Like the way that they do it, like how it's like the different textures and stuff. Like, It's even raised in some aspects, like in some areas of the package. Like, it's really cool. But I got myself this highlighter as well. And it's super cute because it looks like a little moon. And it has like a blue hue to it. It is a really cute highlighter. It looks like a little moon. Look at that. Look at that gleam, that gleam, that shine. That gleam, that gleam. Gleam, glam, gleam, glam, shine. Cute. I'm putting some on my nose. Some right here in the inner corner. Here we go. Look how cute. Love this highlighter. So excited to like use it in like an actual like look, you know what I mean? Very excited to use that in an actual look. Okay, yeah, that is everything from the Shein bag. All right, put everything back in here. All right, now let me show you the stuff that my mom got me, because I pretty much wore all the stuff my mom got me, so it's a little stinky dirty. It's a little stinky dirty. Oh, this is not from Shein. Okay, so my mother, she got me clothing from Dolls Kill because she likes to get me stuff from there once a year, and I've already worn the shirt. I wore the shirt for New Year's. Super cute fucking shirt. I'm so happy with this. Like, look how cute it is. And then it has like the pink lace right here as well. I wore it for my New Year's celebration. So this is what I wore in the New Year, and it is such a cute shirt. I love the little lace everywhere. It stinks so bad because I wore it and it does not smell good. And then, the other thing that she got me that I've also already worn, and this one was also a sexy sleigh, is this super cute dress that she got me from Dolls Kill as well. Everything that she got me is from Dolls Kill. So look at this. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Look at this dress, girl. It is so stinking cute. It has like super cute, like a mesh at the bottom. You see that? How it does like little triangles and it's like meshy at the bottom. And it's just, it's adorable. It's literally like I am living my little emo fantasy whenever I wear this. Like, I love this fucking dress. I love that she went for both of my personalities. She was like, I'm gonna go for her emo personality, I'm gonna go for her colorful one. Because then, and then she also went for my other personality, which is faggot. So she also got me this really cute freaking skirt, also from Dolls Kill. Super excited to wear it. I'm definitely gonna wear Avi in freaking Hillcrest. But yeah, girl, this is such a cute skirt. I don't know how I'm gonna style it. I think I might honestly wear it with my pink sparkly tights that I have. And then I'm thinking of wearing it with I don't know, with like a cute like monochromatic top. Like, I want it to be like either like a purely blue or like a purely green, you know what I mean? Like a cute top, like a really, really cute top, and like maybe like one of these fishnet things, you know what I mean? I feel like that'd be so cute. Fuck, I threw that in the dirty laundry. Hold up, give me 1 second. Okay, so now let's get into the stuff that my aunt and my cousin gave me from my dad's side. So my aunt, let's start off with her gifts first. Actually, give me 1 second. Okay, so this is all the stuff that my aunt got me from my dad's side. So my dad's sister, she got me, I'm trying to open it very carefully because it is exploding everywhere. She got me this really cute freaking bath bomb from Lush. Okay, so I'm gonna save this for when I finally get to go to a freaking motel again or a hotel again, girl, with like a booty call. And you bet your sweet ass I'm gonna fucking bath bomb my ass up in that fucking motel, girl. So yeah, I'm gonna save that for when I finally get to go to another motel or something so I can use it. So I am very, very excited about that, because your girl's gonna pretty much go to a spa day the next time she gets a D appointment. So she got me that bath bomb, and then I also got this super cute little bracelet that says "You are my sunshine, you are my sunshine," and has these really cute little charms on it that have little suns and stuff. Look how cute. And then this one says "Love this life," with which, duh, bitch, do I rep. And then "You make me happy" is on the other side of the little charm as well. "You make me happy." Yeah. And then it says "Happiness, you are my sunshine." And then, if I'm not mistaken, I think this also has like a little thing. Oh yeah, right here. Love This Life is about welcoming the blind turn and the possibility that there's no such thing as a coincidence, and that empathy is incredibly sexy, and that it's never too late to pick up a guitar or a paintbrush, or to make an amend, or to make a new friend. Love This Life because it could go at any second. You rock. So it's just really, really cute. And then look, she said, happy birthday, Sunny. But yeah, so it's this cute little bracelet right here. So I got this cute little bracelet from Love This Life. And then where am I gonna put all of the stuff? I can put them, I'll put them over there. I'll put everything over there that I've already shown. And then she also got me these really cute what are they called? Spatulas. She got me these cute spatulas. I'm actually very excited to use these because I actually mainly use these whenever I cook. I have one spatula that I use for everything, and it's this brown like sprinkled spatula that I bought from Daiso like 2 years ago. And so it's pretty much the only thing that I use when I'm in the kitchen, girl. Like, I use that spatula for everything. I use it for eggs, I use it for meat, I use it for everything. So I was very surprised when she got me these because I was like, how did you know that I like those types of spatulas for cooking? So yeah, she got me cute little spatulas, a big one and a small one. And then she also got me this super cute bag that says cafecito, 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 por favor. And it's super cute with the checkers and the pink letters. It's gonna be nice for when I go grocery shopping and stuff. Really nice. And then she also got me this Mary Mimosa Bath and Body Works lip gloss, which I'm actually gonna use right now because I could use a little shine on the lips. It tastes so good, by the way. It's so nice and orangey. And I live, I love, I laugh. But yeah, super cute lip gloss from Miss Bath and Body. And then she got me this really cute candle from, well, I don't know where the candle's from, but it's a really cute candle. Oh, it smells so good. It's a Capricorn candle. And it's super cute. But yeah, no, it's a Capricorn candle. It smells like, I think it's supposed to smell like mint or something, right? Yeah, it's eucalyptus, mint leaf, and bergamot. Bergamot. But it's super cute. It has my little constellation on it. Very excited to burn it. It also has one of those really cute wicks, the ones that like crackle. So I'm excited to turn this bitch on. And then the last thing that my tia got me, she got me this really cute little cup with my letter on it. Sorry, I put like a little bit too much gloss on. But she got me this really cute cup with my letter on it. And it has a Godiva chocolate pouch in it. I already ripped it all because I was going to make the hot chocolate. But then I realized, oh no, I shouldn't make the hot chocolate until I show it off. So, but yeah, it comes with a Godiva hot cocoa little mix in there. And it comes with a cute little cup. So it's super cute. And then, yeah, that's everything that my tia got me. And then my uncle, what he got me, my tia's husband, or my tia's boyfriend, but, you know. He got me this really cute little cup, super cute little studded cup, and it came with these really cute little earmuffs. And I'm so excited to wear these earmuffs. Wait, I don't know which way is which. But I'm excited to wear these earmuffs for, like, an outfit, girl. Because this is going to look so cute for an outfit. Like, it already looks cute right now with, like, this. And this is, like, discombobulated like a motherfucker. But, like, tell me I don't look cute. You know what I mean? So, cute little earmuffs and cute little cup. And then my cousin Susie, okay? My cousin Susie did so good. I am so excited for everything that she got me. Oh, I also got a cute little letter from them. Look. Look how cute it is. Happy birthday, niece. So cute. And then everyone wrote in it. It was so adorable. So we got that. All right. And then let me show you everything that my cousin Susie got me. Okay. So my cousin Susie, she, well, I'll show you that last because it's like my favorite part. Okay. So she got me this really cute little, ashtray, which I'm very happy about. Look how cute it is. It's a little sun, and then it has a bunch of little suns as well on the, like, the perimeter, whatever the fuck. I don't know, girl. But it's really cute. It has a bunch of suns, and it has the sun god himself right in the middle. And then She got me an incense kick, bitch. And I'm actually very happy about this because I was running out of incense. And I did buy incense the other day, but like, I am not the biggest fan of the scents that I bought. So I'm very happy that I have this because now I don't have to go back to the store, bitch, and I can just use these. So I have this really cute little incense kit. It's from Wonderland. It's the Alice in Wonderland incense kit. And it has White Rabbit, Alice, Mad Hatter, Cheshire Cat, Caterpillar, Queen of Hearts, and the dormouse. And the scents are: White Rabbit is blackberry and magnolia, Alice is lavender and honey, Mad Hatter is patchouli and jasmine, Cheshire Cat is raspberry and freesia, Caterpillar is dark amber and ginger lily, Queen of Hearts is apple blossom and vanilla, and then the dormouse is citrus and marigold. And it's so cute because not only does it come with the incenses, but it also comes with a little incense holder. And I'm so happy that it comes with a little incense holder because this is like small and petite, unlike my big ass one that I have over there. So I'm very happy that it comes with this because now I'm going to be able to use this instead of the fucking the monstrosity that I bought like not too long ago. The only reason I bought such a big incense holder before, I'll even show it to you, I'll go get it right now, it's because it was cheap, girl. It was only like $3 and I was like, fuck it, I mean, I guess I'll get it. And it's so big, I need to show it to you guys. Give me 1 second. Look at how big this thing is. Look at this. It is humongous, especially in comparison to this one, girl. Like, come on. Like, girl. Look at this. So I'm very happy I have this now because look how big my incense holder was before, girl. Like, no. So I'm glad I have this tiny one now. Okay, and now this is probably my favorite thing that I got this entire freaking birthday. I am so excited to wear it out. It is this super adorable freaking purse that my cousin made me because the bitch is an artist, okay? The bitch knows how to knit, crochet, whatever this is. I don't know. Is this knitting? I think this is knitting, right? But she knows how to do it, girl. And so she has been making me a purse now for the past 2 years. She made me one last year as well. It's somewhere in my stuff, girl. I haven't gone shopping, so I haven't had to take it out. But once I need to go shopping, girl, you bet your sweet ass I'm gonna look for it. Because it is the biggest shopping bag that I have. But she made me this really, really cute one so I can go out to the clubs now. So this is gonna be my little club wear one. And she also made me a cute little headband with it. So I am very excited about that. Let me show you the little headband. Like, look at that. Look how cute. Little headband, little purse. Walking around. Like, girl, why is this low-key an outfit? Why is this becoming an outfit, girl? Like, we are low-key doing a whole ass outfit with the things that I got. Like, it's an outfit. But yeah, no, I'm really excited. And it's also like, it looks really small, but girl, it's bigger on the inside. Like, it can fit my phone, it can fit my cards, it can fit my gloss, it can even fit a lighter, it can fit a joint. Like, this is perfect for the night out, girl. Like, this is gonna fit everything that I need, and I'm not gonna over encumber myself because I always over encumber myself every single time. I always end up bringing like the entire universe with me whenever I go out. But now I have something that can like keep me centered, keep me good. Only the things that are necessary go in this bitch. So yeah, very excited for that purse. I literally, like, it was my favorite thing that I got. Like, it was quite literally my favorite thing that I got that night, because I was just like, oh my god, like, girl, you made this with your hands. Like, I don't think you understand how like amazing that is. Okay, so now for all of the amazing gifts that I got from Jesse. Jesse, you are fucking amazing. I love you, I cherish you. You are sexy, beautiful, wonderful. This is everything that I got from Jesse as well. Also, I did also get something from Marie. I already made a video for the thing that Marie got me. Because, let's be real, I did not keep that box. Because that box is taking up a lot of space. I did keep the box. Like, it is over there. But, I mean, like, I'm not going to get up to go get it. But she got me the Willy Wonka kit. And so, I already did a whole video for the Willy Wonka kit. So, if you want to see the Willy Wonka kit, you can just click on the little thing that pops up here. But, thank you so much, Marie, for the Willy Wonka kit. But you already got your own video, girl. So now it's time for all of the things that Jesse got me. So this is all the stuff that Jesse got me for my birthday. And I'm forever grateful, forever fucking, like, girl. Like, I don't think you guys understand, like, how much, like, I don't know. Like, I am at a loss for words. Because this literally, like, was, like, the birthday. You know what I mean? Like, it's my birthday. You know what I mean? So this is everything that Jesse got me. And I'm very excited to go through all of it. But I guess I should probably... Well, I guess we could do that last for the people that don't know. So, let's go through all the cute stuff that I was gifted by one of you guys, by Jesse. They got me all of this stuff from my Amazon wish list. They also added things on their own because, like I've said before, one of the best things about my Amazon wish list is that you don't have to get me the things on there. You can get me anything that you want from Amazon. So, they got me a couple things that I had on there, and then they also got me a couple things that were just randomly on Amazon, and I'm just so excited to go through all of it. So let's just go through all of it. Okay, so first things first, boring thing. I got an HDMI cable. I need an HDMI cable. They got me an HDMI cable. And I'm very grateful. I'm very, very grateful for the HDMI cable. So I got an HDMI cable. And then they also got me a freaking controller. They also got me a controller for my Switch. So now I have a cute little controller for my little Switchy. And it's a cute little Kirby one. It's pink and blue. And it's so cute. So I have a cute little Kirby controller. Here's the little box for it. I made sure to save the box so I could show you. So I have the cute little Kirby controller. And then I should probably keep the little paper thing. Okay. And then let me show you. Let's go through this box, girl. There's just a lot to go through. So, like, just give me a second, girl. I'm, like, losing my marbles over here. Okay, so I got this really cute little cream scent from Burt's Bees, and I'm very excited to try it out. As you can tell, I have not opened any of, like, the things that came from Amazon, really. Like, I've used some of the stuff, but I haven't used, like, a lot of it because I was just like, girl, if I open it, it's gonna get lost, and then I'm not gonna be able to do the video, and then it's just like, girl, you know what I mean? So, I didn't really open a lot of my stuff, but look how cute. I'm so excited to use it. It comes with a bunch of butters. So it comes with a hand salve. I don't know what that is. I'm assuming it's like a hand butter of some kind. And then it comes with lemon butter cuticle cream. This cuticle cream. That's good. And then it also comes with a hand cream. This one comes in a little glass jar. This hand cream comes in a little glass jar. That is so fancy. Why is that so fancy? That is so fancy. And then it also comes, obvi, with its own little chapstick, pomegranate. And then it also comes with two cute little lotions. It comes with a coconut foot cream, and it comes with a honey and grape seed hand cream. So, super cute little kit from Mr. Burt's Bees. And if it weren't for Jesse, I wouldn't have it in my possession. So thank you very much, Jesse. So we got that cute little Burt's Bees thing. And then I also got this really cute set of candles as well. Let me show you the little top of it. But I got this really cute little set of candles. And they're each their own little scent. This one's lavender. This one is bergamot. This one is Mediterranean fig. And then this one is spring. Whatever the hell that means. But that one is spring. So yeah, these are all the cute little candles. And I'm very, very excited to turn them on. I have not used any of them yet. But I don't know why I went like this, like, if you could smell them. But they smell really, really good, and I'm very excited for them. So I got those as well. And then my cat is coming to say hello to me. It's okay, baby. Look, you can... Look. Right here. You can go right there with me. Aquí. Lo que te acuestes. Te puedes acostar ahí. So then, I also got my hair dye. So we have two electric lime from Adore hair dye. We got two electric limes, and we have two ocean blues. This is my hair. Like, this is literally, like, when you see me with my blue and green hair, it's this. This is my blue and green hair every single time. I fucking love these hair dyes. These are the hair dyes to get. I love these hair dyes. These are amazing. If you need hair dye for cheap and you want it to work, Adore. But also, don't sell them out, girl. Come on. I need to dye my hair, too. So we have those as well. Then we also got cute little LED lights. Okay, I haven't put them up yet, as you could tell, because again, I don't want to freaking lose them, and so I haven't really, like, done any of the things that I'm supposed to do yet. I also got a piece of furniture, but that is all the way in the living room. I got a really cool piece of furniture from Jesse as well. It's a entertainment stand, so that's just gonna have to be shown in, like, the room tour when I finally do a room tour. But they also did get me an entertainment stand, and you'll know why they got me an entertainment stand in a second. I'll show you in a second. But also I got these super cool CBD gummies. And actually, what's funny thing is that I got these for, like, I put these in my wish list for me, girl, like, obvi. But my mom has been the one that's been mainly taking them, because she's been using them to go to sleep, because she's like, girl, those make me go night-night. And I'm like, okay, period. Because everybody got freaking insomnia up in this house. So those have been really nice. I've been really, really loving the CBD gummies. I did take them the other day when I was hanging out with my fam bam. So yeah, girl, I don't know. They're great. And they literally, like, they just calm you down, mellow, and then knock the hell out. Then we have this amazing perfume. I don't know if I kept the box. No, I did. Okay, nice. Then we have this amazing ass perfume that I had in my wish list for a while, because I heard it on TikTok and they said that it smells so good for the cheap girls. And I was like, well, then I want to try it. And yeah, girl, it smells really good for the cheap girls. Girl, this perfume, I think, is only like 10 bucks, if I'm not mistaken. It's like not expensive. And it's like really good. Like, girl, I sprayed this all over my bed. I sprayed this all over me. I sprayed this, like, girl, like, this perfume has been engulfing my existence. Because it just smells so good. Like, it smells so, like, appetizing. Like, there's just no other word for it, girl. Like, it smells appetizing. Like, this is an appetizing ass scent. Oh my god, like, I just smell so sweet, but not like sickeningly. Like, it's like a beautiful chocolatey, vanilla-y, like, experience, girl. It's just, it smells so good. So that nice ass perfume. And then they also got me this amazing kit with also my mom got me these. I forgot to show these off. My mom got me these cute little fishnet hand thingies for your hands, you know. They're the little, like, you know which ones they are. But she got me those as well. Very happy for those. But Jesse got me that huge pack of all of those, like, fishnet dresses. And I'm so excited to take content photos in these, girl, for the you know what website, you know what I mean? For my little side gig. But I am so excited to wear all of these. They're all so freaking cute. This one is, oh, this one's like the long sleeve one. It's like this. But they're all so stinking cute. I'm like so excited to try all of them on. And I'm so excited to take pictures in all of them as well. And yeah, girl, if you want to see me in these, go to my OF, hun. Because I'm going to be wearing all of these within the next upcoming months. So, yeah. I'm going to be taking a bunch of pictures in these. And I'm very, very excited for that. Gotta love the content, girl. That's one thing that I'm so happy about a lot of the gifts that Jesse gave me. Is that a lot of them were content-based. And I was very happy about that, because I was able to make content because of her. So, I am very, very grateful. Because this is like 20 photo shoots right here or some shit. Like, we in it. You know what I mean? Like, it's amazing. So I'm very, very happy for this right here. Like, this is gonna be amazing for my job, girl. And then another thing that I'm super excited for, which is also gonna be for my job, but it's also gonna be for, like, when I go out, because you know me, I like to go out to the crib. And so they also got me these really cute little face stones. So they're all different little face stones, and they're all different shapes and sizes and stuff. Okay, and I'm so excited to plaster these all over my face and my hair, because I am. And I'm just so excited, and they're going to look so cute in photos, and I'm just, like, ecstatic. And then we have the little diamonds, and we have these little diamonds, and then we have little stars. So excited for that. So we have that as well. And then another thing that I'm actually really excited for that they got me these really cute glitter sprays. These glitter sprays are going to be a fucking game changer, bro. Like, these are literally a game changer. Look at that. Oh, you can't see it on camera, girl, but I can see it in real life. Like,
Yeah, girl.
I don't know if you could see it, but it does like a beautiful shine. Like, girl, you can see it in real life. Let's just say that. Like, in the club, they're going to be able to see it. Okay? You may not be able to see it now, but trust. You can see it in real life. And I'm very excited to use these, girl. Like, I am very, very excited to use these. I'm so glad that I got a 2-pack. Because this is going to be part of my routine. Okay? Because I want to shine. I want to glow. I want to glimmer. And then, I also got these really nice little Derma planer thingies, but you know me, I use them for my mustache and for my eyebrows, so I'm very excited to use these as well, because you know, gotta keep it up. And then we also got this super nice lip stack from Miss what's it called, NYX. I didn't take off my gloss, so it's not going to be as pigmented as I know it is, but got a new black lip stack. Very happy about that. Very excited about that, because, you know, a girl always needs a black lipstick. And then another makeup item that I got that I'm super excited for is these super cute color changer thingies. They're a multi-chromatic metallic liquid eyeshadow. And they are very pretty. We're gonna put on this one so you guys can get the idea. Look. Notice how they're duochrome? Oh, whoops. I'm doing this in the viewfinder and not in a fucking mirror, so obviously it's not gonna look good, but look at this. It's duochrome. So is it purple or is it green? You don't know. What? These are also gonna be amazing for when I go out. And they're all different colors. This one goes from like pink to green. The other one goes from like blue to purple, I think. And then the other one goes from like a yellowy to like a reddish or an orangish or something. So I'm very, very excited for these as well. Might as well do the other eye. Why not? Let's do the other eye as well. We'll do it with this one. Look at that. Look at that duochrome. You can really see it IRL as well. These tend to mainly work IRL. But I do things IRL, girl, so that's why I wanted things for the IRL. Okay, now let me hold up. We'll do those in a second. I'm sorry, Cookie. I am so sorry, baby girl. I didn't mean to freak you out. Then I also got an Aura brush. And I also got these super cute eyelashes. And we got some Airspun powder as well for when I do my makeup, girl. And then we have this super cool 40 glitters. Okay. Super cute 40 glitters. I've already used one of them. Used it on New Year's. And then we have these super amazing freaking colors as well. My mom also got me eyeliners as well, but those I already put away in my makeup box, girl, and I'm not gonna go in that. I'm so sorry. I'm not gonna go inside my makeup box and look for those. But I have these really cute eyeliners as well that I got from my wish list. Thank you, Miss Jeffy. They're so cute and they're very bright and they work very well. I also wore these actually on New Year's as well. So I'm very, very happy about these. And then we also got some more little diamonds, some more little rhinestones, but these are the more like intense ones because these are like the super shiny ones. And then we also have a highlighter. Look at that. Look at that highlight. Look at that. Ooh-wee. So we got that highlighter. We got a Bioderma because it's my favorite makeup remover. We also got some NYX glitter glue that I can use with my glitter. Look how cute the glitter is. glitter, cute. And then we have a Physicians Formula body butter bronzer. And I also got a Physicians Formula blush. Sorry. I got a Physicians Formula blush. And then I also have two setting sprays as well. We got a matte magic one, and we also got a plump and finish one. We also got some Elf Cosmetics satin finish foundation. And then I also got a Maybelline Rewind, which I got in the incorrect color, but it's a-okay. And then because it was me that picked the color girl, and I picked the wrong colors. And then I also got a Jumbo NYX like highlighter pen thing. So like, this is like one of the ones where you like go like that, you go like that, see, and like makes it nice and shiny. So I got one of these, very excited for those, feel like a pretty girl when I use it. And then this comes in the kit with the rhinestones. This came in the kit with the rhinestones. So it came with a little like white eyeliner. It came with some tweezers, and it also came with I'm assuming glue for the rhinestones. And then the last of like the things that I can show you with my arms and with my hands and stuff, because I'm gonna show you the very last thing in a second, but give me one moment. I freaking lost this under my ass. Oh my god. And then we also have this super cute, you're not even ready, Karomi set. This is also gonna go on the OF, as you guys know. And this is gonna be really cute on the OF as well. But yeah, we got this super cute Karomi set. Look how cute that is. And it also comes with little bottoms as well. And it has a cute little bow. And it comes with little bottoms. And it comes with a cute little top. So excited to wear this as well. That's gonna pop off on the OF. I'm so excited to wear that. Okay. And I also, so this was more of a surprise one because I was not expecting this. So I bought these for myself, and then I was texting with one of you guys. I was texting with one of you guys, and you guys literally sent me the shoes that I bought, and I was like, oh, I was like, what? And they were like, oh, like, I saw that these were on sale. Like, do you want me to get you these? And I was like, funny enough, I actually already got those. And they were like, oh, really? And I was like, yeah, like, look, let me show you. And I showed them how I got myself two pairs of Converse because they were having a sale, and it was under $100. So I was like, you know what, fuck it, like, I'm gonna get myself two new pairs of shoes, because also, like, I love Converse, I always wear Converse. My black Converse that I got like 3 or 4 years ago for Christmas, girl, are already starting to, like, they're falling the hell apart. So I was like, time to, like, you know, get myself some new shoes. So I got myself these, and you guys ended up reimbursing me for them. So even though these were technically a gift for myself, you guys ended up making it a gift from you, which is really cool. So this is the last thing that I got. Well, not the last thing, because I'm going to show you the last thing because it's right in front of me. But this is the last, like, thing that I can hold in my hands. Girl, these super, I already wore these for New Year's because I had to start the new year with these amazing ass shoes. But there are these super cute platform Converse that are pink, girl, and that looks, you know, like they're going through like a little bit of like a glitch in the Matrix. Oh my god, such a cute shoe. So happy for this shoe. And then I freaking got a shoe that Sunshine has been wanting for years. I have been wanting this shoe for years. It's because I put on gloss and then I put on lipstick on top of the gloss. It's not the lipstick, it's the fact that there's gloss under the lipstick. But I'll just take it off so I'm not rubbing it all over my face. Okay. I finally got something that Sunshine's been wanting for the longest time. And so I'm very happy because I have been wanting these for the longest time, but they were sold out when they first came out, and then they were sold out the second time they came out, and then they were sold out the third time they came out. And so now nobody wants them, and so now they are on sale. So I finally got those fucking Converse that everybody has. Everybody and their mother owns these, and I was the only one that just did not have them. Girl, they did not have size 9 for the longest time. And then they finally had size 9, and it was on sale. So I finally got them. I finally got these. I found it so heavy. They're going to be so cute with a lot of my outfits. These are going to be my perfect shoe with a lot of things. I'm so excited for those pink ones too, because like, I honestly got those pink. Oh my God, it was so funny. So when I showed people the shoes that I got, they were like, oh my God, these like go with like almost every outfit, which is like so true. Like they go with almost any outfit, every outfit. And these are so you. And I'm like, you're so right. They are so me. They are very me. The pink, the glitch, it's me. The platform, it's me. So very, very happy about that. But let me show you the very last thing that we got. We got a motherfucking TV and a motherfucking sound speaker, bitch. Yeah. Fucking yeah. Jesse did that. So that is the very last gift. It is a freaking amazing ass Vizio TV and a Vizio sound bar. And so now I'm able to watch my podcasts and my shows and my TVs and stuff all right here in the comfort of my room, and I don't have to go into the living room anymore. So I'm very happy. But yeah, girl, that is everything. That is everything that I got for my birthday / Christmas. There's my cat right there sleeping. But that is everything. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's long, big ass haul. And I'll see you guys on the next one, okay? Bye. Love you guys. Thank you so much to Jesse. Thank you so much to my aunt. Thank you so much to my mom. Thank you so much to Marie. Thank you so much to everyone and everything. And I love everyone. I love you guys. Bye.